What's up everyone, it's Thad from Thad with Games, and today I'll be continuing my playthrough on Sonic Adventure DX Director's Cut for the Nintendo GameCube. I'm on part 7 now, so yeah, let's get started. Continuing Tail Story. You know, you see that. So let's go over here.
The train for Station Square will be departing soon.
All right, so now I'm going to go over here. And yeah. Okay, now this is very easy. Obviously, but yeah.
Oh no.
Gosh. That's so pathetic. This boss fight is so pathetic. Alright, it's Chaos 4 that I need to fight him in. Last time I thought it was Chaos 6, but now we fight Chaos 6 on the egg carrier. Chaos 4. See, I was right. Alright. So let's go over here. Alright. I think I freaking missed. Oh, I'm gonna go. Okay. What the heck? Camera angles are so annoying sometimes. Okay, here's my chance. There we go. Whoa! Okay. Alright. Alright, one more hit and he's done. These freaking camera angles are so annoying. Okay. Whoa. Ow! Okay, now what? Give me a couple. Come on, stick your head up, dang it! Oh my gosh, stick your head already, Chaos! Finally, there we go. And done. Okay. What's up, Knuckles? Alright, yeah. More like hop on, because he's not even hopping in, so he's just hopping on the back of it. Yeah, okay. I know, these are actually pretty fun. I like the sub-games. I like the sketchy sub-games. Alright. I failed it miserably. Yeah. Oh no, I missed one. Dang it. I guess get these ones. Gosh, I didn't get any of them. Okay. Whoa. I did not see this coming. Guys, I'm so sorry. Oh my gosh, I can't even get them for some reason. There we go. Alright. Almost hit me. Yeah, I guess that's good enough. There should be a cutscene here. Yeah.
Wow, that dream brought back memories. I owe so much to Sonic. Sonic! Wonder where he went. Sure hope he's all right. The tornado's not powerful enough. If I'm gonna get that A carrier, I need to finish my prototype. It needs a Chaos Emerald to work. Looks like I better find one fast.
All right, guys, that'll be it for part 7. Stay tuned for part 8. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like on it, and also subscribe for more content like this if you haven't yet. And yeah, you guys, so peace out and stay tuned for part 8.